ATM is a very complex protocol, especially when compared to legacy LAN protocols such as Ethernet or Token Ring. This creates problems when adding ATM technology to existing networks. The two primary problems are the ability of ATM and existing protocols to coexist and the requirement for network managers or users to understand how ATM operates. Today, most networks are built based on Ethernet, and the ones that aren't typically use Token Ring. Because of this, special protocols were developed to allow ATM, Ethernet, and Token Ring to interoperate as seamlessly as possible. This interoperability is called LAN integration, as it integrates the different LAN protocols so that they can work together. In addition, another protocol was developed to allow ATM to appear to operate in a similar fashion to Ethernet. The point was to remove as much of the complexity from ATM as possible. Today, we're going to look at these protocols. First, we'll learn about ATM bridging. This protocol allows legacy LANs to use ATM purely as a backbone technology. Next is LAN emulation, or LANE. LANE is a protocol that helps ATM emulate or act like Ethernet or Token Ring. Then we'll discuss classical IP. This protocol is designed for use with IP. And, finally, there is multi-protocol over ATM, or just MPOA. This protocol is designed to combine the advantages of the first three protocols, ATM bridging, LANE, and classical IP, into one.